anticipated for tomorrow. So the bond gauge is looking pretty great. We'll make it an 8 for your Friday. So, Kent, I know you left your, you didn't need your run necessarily for today, but I don't think you'll need it for tomorrow. But once we get past tomorrow, if we do see a lunchtime shower, we'll see those rain showers really build up on Sunday. And again, the dates are a little off here, but the bottom line is that we are in the pattern here that we're often going to see rains running through midweek next week. Okay? Thank you.